Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
Three.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashi. Eh? And Gon needed sake for a festival. So I charged him premium prices for cheap swill to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. Bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Oh, it would have been easier to meet in the corridor.
I'm alone.
That's not necessary. We trust each other.
You have the money?
Of course.
Why would Gon hire this many blades to deal with Kenji?
I don't know what happened.
Don't worry about it, Kenji. I want to talk to you about something else.
Whatever you need, I can get it.
Have you ever been to a small day?
Many times.
Unnoticed?
Sure. Why?
I ran into a fisherman out of Azumo who worked with the Mongols. Said the ghost hit them pretty hard, and the blacksmith went missing.
You believe every ghost story you hear?
Not at first. But one detail stuck out. Right before the ghost attacked, there was a vendor in town. Giving sake to the Mongols.
I can tell you that's no way to make a living.
But a good way to make a distraction. If you're the ghost. And you need to get in and out fast.
So you think the ghost goes around disguised as a sake vendor?
No.
What is it you need me to do? Get something from Azamo Bay.
Where is he?
Who?
Your friend. The ghost. I assume you brought him with you.
You think... That's really funny.
Keep laughing and I'll take your tongue.
I'm so happy to see you.
What?
I'm so happy to see you! He knows! I'm so happy to see you! I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah, that was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.